For this exercise, try to keep the knee on the bench underneath your hip. That way your core stays isolated, meaning you have to use it a lot more. Make sure your heels are pressed firmly on the floor, and also notice how my elbow looks like an L. Also the elbow very close to the body. One thing I tell my clients is to pretend to wrap your elbow around your vertebrae.